Good afternoon, everybody. This is probably going to be one of my shortest videos I've ever made. It's kind of an important video. I want to address something that's been on the news all day. They held some kind of hearings or meetings or something of the sort. We're going to talk about reparations. Just flat out, let me tell it like this. There ain't a black person on this planet right now that was alive for the United States period of time to be a slave. None of you was slaves. You don't need reparations for anything because nobody did anything to you. That's just flat out. Number two, ain't a white person or a person with Anglo-Saxon bloodlines that was alive when slavery was in place. Matter of fact, my ancestors were sharecroppers. My ancestors were Indians who had all their land stolen. Everything was taken from them. You know, just flat out, reparations is a dumbass idea. Reparations is just a bunch of people that want money for something they never did. Another handout. You know, there's a guy on TV just a minute ago, he's hollering about, well, there's more blacks incarcerated than any other group. Yeah, quit doing crimes and you don't go to jail. He's saying that the schools are underfunded. Okay, here's an idea. Stop giving away all the school money for programs and start putting it into education where it belongs. We don't need free lunches 365 days a year, buses running in the summertime, picking kids up and taking them to school. These parents are getting $1,100, $1,200 a month, which in my part of the world is a lot of money in food stamps or and welfare. There's no benefit to it all. Benefits is what you earn when you have a job. Your medical, your paycheck, your medical benefits. You get a job and you go out and earn something, and then you can get benefits. Money you get from the government through the welfare system ain't a benefit. That's a handout. You own welfare. You poor. And the problem is most of you ain't poor that's on it. Problem is, you're driving around in better vehicles than I am, wearing more expensive clothes than I do, and you're sucking off the government tit, expecting that it's something that's owed to you. Nothing's owed to you. So let's be quite honest about these reparations right now and get it straight. You will never get a dime of my money. I will refuse to pay taxes if that's where it comes from. You will not get any of my money for reparations. I refuse to pay it. I will not participate because you all is dumbasses. You're just a bunch of lazy, lay around, sucking off the government tit, think that everybody else owes you something. Nobody owes you a damn thing. You have rights in this country? Well, your rights are to go out and get a job and make it yourself. And have the opportunity to do that. Your right is not to dip in my back pocket and take my money and do something else with it. So let's get this straight right now. They're up there wasting time and wasting taxpayer money discussing something that ain't gonna happen. You're not getting any reparations. You know, I talked to my dad just 45 minutes ago. He came by to visit me and I talked to him and I asked him, Dad, I ain't never heard a lot about this. Where was your great-grandfather when slavery and everything was going on? He said some of them was in Minnesota and some of them was still overseas. Scandinavia. Really? So the Yankees that went to war to fight for freedom for slaves and the Scandinavian part that wasn't even here at the time, they were not indulging in it or in participating in it in any way. You're telling me my dad, because his ancestors was Anglo, you're telling he owes you money? You're full of it. If there's a politician up there in Washington, D.C. right now that's talking reparations, and that includes AOC and Kamala Harris and all the rest of them Democrats, they are guilty of treason. They're guilty of deciding and working against the American people. They need to be removed from office. Actually, there needs to be a necktie party out in front of the Capitol building. You stretch that neck for them a little bit and everything will change. But all this reparation stuff ain't happening, buddy. Ain't paying you a dime. You didn't do nothing to earn it. Nobody's enslaved you. Nobody beat you. Nobody made you do a damn thing that you didn't want to do. So if you're alive right now to hear this and you get all upset, you can kiss my lily white hairy butt. Do you understand that? Because you're not getting a penny of my money. I will do everything in my power. I will go to jail before I pay a dime. Yeah. And then somebody else's tax money can pay for everything I need. Because you ain't getting it. I'll suck a little off that tit. That'd be a little less you get. So like I said, this is stupidity. And every one of them up there talking about reparations right now need to be voted out of office, removed from making any decisions whatsoever, because they're not deciding for the American people. They're deciding for themselves. They're trying to buy black votes because they know that most of the black population of the United States has been brainwashed and conditioned with a victim mentality. They've been conditioned that somebody owes them something for nothing. They've been in condition to be third and fourth generation living in public housing on welfare. Ain't never had a job, ain't gonna get a job. They think they need a handout. But what they need is to be removed from the welfare rolls. They need to be removed from the welfare rolls. They need to be kicked out of that public housing and made to get out there and earn a paycheck. Reparations, my ass. You don't like this video, hit like. If you don't like it, tough. Love y'all anyway.